সময় মিলাতে পারবে না অনেক এক্সামিনে আছে প্রথমেই তোমাকে ঠিক করে দিবে তোমার যদি কপাল ভালো থাকে এক্সামিনেশন তোমাকে বলি আটটা ঘুরে ঠিক করে দেয় তাহলে কিন্তু কাজগুলো ইজি হয়ে গেল কিন্তু না করে দিলে তুমি নিজে একটু গিয়ে আটকে যাবে কারণ ওভাবে তো আসলে ডেলিভারি দেখাতে পারবে না তো সো বি কেয়ারফুল তাহলে আমরা কি করবো Always back anterior. Bolo. Shabai ekon mukhe.
Always back anterior.
Always fetal back anterior. Okay, very good. Acha. Tahole we all know that in the womb the fetus is in flexion attitude. So each and every first is flexion. Flex. If we flex that. Acha. So when we are going to demonstrate the mechanism of labor, we should say that. At term, with average size pelvis, average size fetus, average amount of liquor, with good uterine contraction, usually the fetal head engages. First key, engagement. Engages at left occipital anterior position. Left occipital anterior position. Then, with descent is a continuous process, so with further uterine contraction, fetal head descends down. And when it touches the pelvic floor, there is a resistance. Because of this resistance, you see, this fetal head actually, this fetal head engages at left occipital anterior. That means in this position. But when it touches the pelvic floor, the fetal head turns 1/4 of a circle and comes directly under the pubic symphysis. So this is the occipital anterior position. Occipital anterior position. Then left occipital anterior.
One inch.
Because we divide the pelvis in 8 circles. Okay. So then when it touches the pelvic floor, due to resistance, it comes directly under the pubic symphysis, opposite the in an occipital anterior position. Then with further uterine contraction, crowning occurs. What is crowning? When there is no recession of fetal head, even after withdrawal of uterine contraction. Then, delivery of the fetal head by extension. Delivery of the fetal head by extension. Then, you see, this is the left occipital anterior. Then, comes down and the head is directly under the occipital posterior, occipital anterior position. But you see here is a twisting between the neck and fetal head. Then further uterine contraction, crowning complete, delivery of the head by extension. Then restitution and external rotation due to internal rotation of the shoulder. Restitution means untwisting of the fetal neck and due to internal rotation of shoulder, there is external rotation of the fetal head. Then delivery of the anterior shoulder, delivery of the posterior shoulder and rest of the body by lateral flexion. Okay. So actually when we are asking you about the mechanism of labor, so you just mention about the engagement, descent, internal rotation, then crowning, then delivery of the head by extension, then restitution, external rotation due to internal rotation of the shoulder, then delivery of the anterior shoulder, delivery of the posterior shoulder, rest of the body by lateral flexion. So, in the mechanism of labor, these are the thing in the checklist. So, we are just checking you that you all going through this this word. That's it. This is the mechanism of flavor.